Hi students, this is Alex here. In this video, we are going to solve a problem based on the integral of the form dx by ax square plus bx plus c. So we have an expression, but after giving the substitution, it is reducible to this form. So let's take the first problem, and we are going to take t as e power x, and its differentiation dt is e power x dx. So, in the numerator, we have e power x dx. It will become integral dt by e power 2x is nothing but t square. Then we have plus 6t plus 5. As we discussed in the previous video, we have to do completing square. So, we have to take the expression. And if there is any coefficient for t square, we have to take it out common, but here it is only 1. Now, we have to write t plus half of the number. So, we have to put whole square. This expansion will give t square plus 6t plus 9, but we don't have plus 9 here. So, we have to put minus 9. That is, subtracting the square of this number. And the last number should be written as it is. Now, further simplifying, this will be t plus 3 whole square minus 4. So, when we write in the integration, integral dt by t plus 3 whole square minus 4 can be written as 2 square. Now, we have a formula, integral dx by x square minus a square, which is 1 by 2a log mod x minus a by x plus a plus c. So instead of x we have t plus 3 and instead of a we have 2. We are going to substitute everything. So this will become 1 by 2a. A is 2. Log mod x. X is t plus 3. So t plus 3 minus a is 2 and x plus a t plus 3 plus 2, and finally we have this as 1 by 4 log mod t plus 1 by t plus 5 plus c, and we have to replace the t, which is nothing but e power x. So 1 by 4 log e power x plus 1 by e power x plus 5 plus c. Now next question, we have integral cos x dx by sin square x plus 4 sin x plus 5. Here, let's take t equal to sin x. So, its differentiation dt is cos x dx. So, this numerator can be replaced as dt. Integral dt by, this is t square plus 4t plus 5. Now, as per the procedure, when we have a quadratic expression in the denominator, we take that separately and do completing square. There is no coefficient for t square. So, we have to write t plus and half of the number, which is 2. And we have to take whole square of this. This expansion is t square plus 4t, but we will also get plus 4, but we don't have plus 4 here. So, we have to put minus 4. So, square of this number we have to subtract. And the last number we have to write, plus 5. So, totally, this is t plus 2 whole square and 5 minus 4, which is 1. So, coming to the integration term, we have integral dt by t plus 2 whole square plus 1 square. This is of the form integral dx by x square plus a square. So the formula is, which is equal to 1 by a tan inverse x by a plus c. Instead of x we have t plus 2 and for a we have 1. So this will become 1 by 1 tan inverse x. Instead of x we have right t plus 2 by 1 plus c, and we have to replace value of t, which is sin x. So the answer is tan inverse sin x plus 2 plus c. Now coming to the next question, we have log. So let's take the substitution t as log x. So dt will be 1 by x dx. So we have this dx by x, which can be replaced by dt. So we get integral dt by 6 t square plus 7 t plus 2. Now let's take the quadratic expression 6 t square plus 7 t plus 2. We are going to do complete t square. As per the procedure, we have to take the t square coefficient common. So 6 when we take common, we get t square plus 7 by 6 t plus 2 by 6. Now we have to write 6 as it is. Since it is t square plus, we have to write t plus, and we have to take half of the number, which is 7 by 12, and we have to write whole square and subtract the square of this, which is minus 49 by 144, and here we have 2 by 6, which is 1 by 3. Now 6 into t plus 7 by 12 whole square. Let's take LCM. LCM is 144. So this is minus 49 plus. If I multiply into 144 here, we get 48. On simplifying this, we get 6 into t plus 7 by 12 whole square minus 1 by 144. So in integration, integral dt by 6 we can take outside as 1 by 6. This is t plus 7 by 12 whole square minus 1 by 12 whole square. 144 is written as 1 by 12 whole square. Now we have a formula, integral dx by x square minus a square. This is 1 by 2a log mod x minus a by x plus a plus c. By substituting the value of x as t plus 1 by 12 and a is 1 by 12, we get already there is 1 by 6. Now 1 by 2a, a itself 1 by 12 into log mod x, which is t plus 7 by 12 minus a whole divided by t plus 7 by 12 plus 1 by 12 plus c. Here we can cancel 6 to the 12, we can cancel this. Now this will become log mod t. By combining these two, we can make a common denominator 12, 7 minus 1, 6. In the same way, denominator t plus common denominator is 12, so this is 8 plus c. Let's take LCM. So log mod 12, actually we can cancel this or we can directly take LCM itself. So 12 t plus 6 by 12, and here it is again the LCM is 12. So 12 t plus 8 plus c, you can cancel the 12. So we left with log of 12 t plus 6 by 12 t plus 8 plus c. We have to replace the value of t, which is log. So 12 log t plus 6 by 12 log t plus 8 plus c.